police burning through tickets. Faster than drivers burn rubber.
We're gonna stop you 65 and a 50, okay?
Could the blue lights in your rearview mirror be officers banking on your lead foot to keep the budget in the black?
Nobody's making the person speed come down the road.
Gordon Dill uncovers if officers are putting the brakes on car crashes or just policing for profit.
We do have a reputation as a speed trap.
7 News investigates need for speeding. Thursday at 7 on 7 News.